пройдет и поедет.
The roads are not bad, but unfortunately every 50 or 60 kilometers it's a big construction work like this and we have to wait. Good morning, another day, another adventure. We slept last night in this hotel. We found it in last minute. It was almost 10 o'clock in the evening. Slept a while and now we are ready to go. Irkutsk at the moment. Demo was just stopped by police. Привет. Секундочку.
Откуда путь держите?
Из Болгарии.
Болгарии?
Да. А будем в Монголии.
Очень много аварий с мотоциклистами проходит.
Yes, так,
сколько уже путешествуете?
А?
Сколько уже едете в пути?
Ну, куда-то 10 дней уже.
Спасибо, блин.
Да, спасибо. So they are just curious to see bikers from somewhere. Любопитковцы. Верим обясни, че да любопитства, сега трябва да спреш, да се развържеш, да си извадиш документите. Ну, сам чекуй номер бях мини там. 187 метра, лапина 11 не тая. So this is the embassy of Mongolia. So we're gonna have our visas here. These are the visas. So now we have visas. Yes, the good news is that now we have visas, and nothing really bad happens because we're gonna circle around Mongolia on the other way around. So we did not lose any kilometers or anything like that. We just need to change the plan a little bit, but this is part of the game. No worries, we're fine, the bikes are fine. I have some small problems here. My right fork started leaking again. It's not so bad at the moment, and I bandaged this with this glove here just to stop all of this oil to going to the motorcycle and my leg, of course, because after that it's going to be very difficult to wash my clothes. In the last few days we've got a lot of rain almost all days, but anyway, we're still fine, still good, and the adventure just begin now. And as you can see, the plan was to change our tires and oils in Novosibirsk, but because of this change we have to change the tires and the oils in Ulan-Ude, just before Mongolia. We're going now to see Baikal Lake and this famous island Olkhon. This one here. So we're in Irkutsk at the moment. We'll drive this road about 350 kilometers and take the ferry to go this beautiful island here. And after that we'll need to come back on the same road and take the road south through Ulan-Ude and then entering into Mongolia. We just left the city. I'm not gonna miss Irkutsk, if you understand what I mean. But unfortunately we have to come back here because the road is going next to, and I hope there will be some kind of around the town road, so we don't need to come back in, but we'll see. We have to refill our tanks because the last 150 kilometers were without petrol station, and then now we have about 100 kilometers dirt road to get to this island. So the same to return, we have to have a full tank. Also we don't have water, so we need to buy now. Good, now we have water, we have petrol, we can go.
yurta. So finally, this is the lake. We spent about 7,000 kilometers to come here.
Идеално то задоволява ли глупавия ти въпрос? Привет.
Далека приехали.
Что?
Далека.
Из Болгарии.
Молодцы, важные путешественники.
Важно, не, ну путешественники, да. А, идет, да?
Вот такая сейчас подойдет, поедет.
Ага. А на острове есть там гостиницы, что там? А, все есть?
Сейчас от переправы. Прямо по дороге 35 километров в Хужир, поселок, это столица Олкхон.
Ага.
Туда приедете, там гостиниц, частники сдают много.
Хорошо, отлично, отлично, отлично.
Будете на шаманку, поздоровайтесь с главным духом Олкхона, Байкал.
Угу. So we again cheat a bit and avoid all the line. As you know, guys, some of the benefits to riding a motorcycle, they are not so many, but some you can go in front of everybody. So we're waiting for the ferry now, it's just coming there, and then we're gonna spend the night at the island. Good. I just talk.
It's fully loaded, a lot of Chinese and cars, and the most important, the ferry is free of charge. Okay, so finally we're on Baikal Lake. Now we're going to the island of Olkhon, just in front of us. And here we go, Dima.
Hi guys. Now we're going to island Olkhon, and this is Baikal Sea, Parasha. And I'm feeling very, very good. Because,
yes.
And approaches.
And this is our friend. He's going to find us a hotel for tonight. Как тебя зовут?
Андрей зовут.
Скажи, что там хочешь. По-русски, давай, что ты хочешь сказать.
Хорошо.
Потом в Ютубе сделаем.
Да, хорошо. Вот приветствую двоих парней на мотоциклах из Болгарии. Сейчас я вам покажу
куда ехать, расскажу. Отдохнете, зарядитесь энергией Ольхона, священной землей.
Делаем так.
Да. Искупаетесь, позагораете, в бане помоетесь, отлично отдохнете. И пойдете дальше, да?
Да, так точно.
Ну все, с хорошей дороги.
Спасибо.
Спасибо. So thank you very much. Okay. This is the plan. We're gonna sleep in the island tonight and keep doing on the next day.
All the cars now go backwards.
So we're on island now. We have 35 kilometers of dirt road, just like this.
Зашли.
I'm just looking for Dima. He's behind me, but I cannot see him. Okay. We're at the moment at the island of Olkhon, and the distance from the port to the first village, it's only 35 kilometers, but you have to keep in mind that 35 kilometers here means something like an hour. As you can see, it's a really bad road and a lot of dust. It is so beautiful. So this is the Baikal Lake on the left side. It is so huge. I just want to try this road because the one on the bottom is so bad. This one is a little bit better with the sand in some places, but it is so nice here. You can see Dima down on the bottom. I just took this alternative road because it is actually smoother. Oh, good. This was nice. Much better here now, so we can have some speed. Едини от куланиците от Купчан? Не. So this is Dima riding now. We have a nice section, so we can have some speed. Dima, shake your hands, say hello. Okay. Ah, look at this view. It is amazing. So this is all for you guys, Baikal Lake. So this is the most interesting part from our trip until this moment. So until now we've got every day so many kilometers and nothing, just straight roads. But here it's really nice. You can feel the energy already. So this is the most famous place of the world, something like the center of the energy. So the spiritual guys, shamans and some kind of monks from around the world are coming here often to recharge their batteries. Actually, 2 days ago it was a big meeting here, but we missed it. Anyway, we're here now. I hope to recharge our batteries with a lot of energy for us and for our bikes to be possible to finish our trip. Честно, няма пясък. Ей, такова ще е в Монголия.
Магазин Бурхан.
Пясък има, да знаеш, внимание. Ето го магазина.
Магазин е къде тук. Ага, хорошие, там на края. Видял къде.
Медвежья бережья, нечто вещама.
Finally, we found this hotel, or I don't know how to describe it exactly. So here are our bikes, and this is actually the small complex with these interesting wooden houses. And over there is the kitchen, so we can buy our food and prepare something to eat. Toilet, bathroom, you can have a fireplace here, or just use the grill inside of this blue house. It's a really nice and peaceful place. Here we go. Dima! How are you, Dima? Do you like this here?
Yes.
Very Everything good.
Good? Yes.
Okay. So, I'm gonna show you our room now. So we have this interesting small room. And of course, no order with our stuff. Split everywhere. But anyway, it's really nice. And the most important is going to be cold tonight, so we can sleep well. And that's it. Now we're going to find something to eat. And
maybe jump into the lake.
The island is big.
So this is the famous spot here, spiritual spot. As you can see, this big rock. And the legend said that you have to leave some coins for your health and the health of your family. And the rock is there, Shamanka. There is a secret cave inside, but they not allowed anybody to go in. It was just for one of the shamans. And from this side, you can see the beach over there. So I just climbed to that rock here to show you how beautiful it is. And over there at the top of the hill are these spiritual poles with all of these cloths with different colors. It's a really nice place. And this is the Baikal Lake. It's a huge lake. Believe or not, this is the main street. The name is Pushkin. And this is still the main street. Look at how the people are living in 2017. It's very funny. And this is again the main street. Just to have an idea what is mean the city center of the island Olkhon. It looks like a village from the beginning of 20th century. The biggest supermarket. Really interesting place. You have to see it to believe it.